Access granted. Gas leak stopped. Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Stay committed.
Core temperature rising. Demonic threat reduced by 50%. Reaching critical levels. Is now stabilized.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization. Olivia Pierce. Alpha 4-0-2.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
System won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface. Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filter. Temporarily disabling the tower.
Warning. Energy contamination detected.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
Demonic breach detected. Demonic breach detected.
Usable without the filters. What you are destroying is more valuable than you can possibly imagine. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
Warning. Energy contamination at critical levels.
We spent decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balanced their hill and our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
Access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown.
Ah!
Demon presence eliminated. Complete knockdown concept
based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team. The Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement.
Pure hell energy into clean control of all the energy. It powers this facility and is broadcast.
Safe mode. Lockdown. Demonic presence.
Disengaged.
Welcome to the UAC, opening the gates of hell with the key to the future.